But I heard it out there in the street, and it was intense. And I was very proud of the fact that so many young people came up, because his presidency has to be opposed right now. His presidency started 2 days ago.